It's Elul, and it's time for Elul motivation video. What's happening on Elul? Elul teach you about what a Jew truly is. Elul is the end of the year. What's happening at the end? What's the last thing that we need to do at the end of our life, at the end of every day, at the end of everything, is teshuva, is to return. We want to return. What's a Jew? A Jew is the one who returns. It doesn't matter how many times you fall. It doesn't matter if how many times you hurt yourself. At the end, we all return. We go in exile. We suffer. It doesn't matter. You return. The Yetzirah trying to do everything for you to not return. He's trying to make you feel bad about yourself. He's trying to feel guilty. Makes you feel, oh, you did so many things and look what you are. All that, why? Not just to kill you, but it's really a test to push you to return with all your strength, to realize Anile Dodibi Dodili. You know what? God loves you. He's still connected to you. And behind all those tests and those problems and those suffering, really, it was all made for you to feel God's love, that He's here, is waiting for you just to return to see how much you love Him. So what is a Jew? A Jew is Teshuvah. A Jew is return. You every day, and when you wake up, you are waking up to return, to get closer to God, closer to His love, and closer to Ani Ledodi Vedodili. And Bezat Hashem, if we do that, we'll be returning being, and we'll return to Gan Eden and Olam Haba. Have an awesome return.